Well, good morning, everybody. Let me start with my outrage and sorrow for the death of three brave U.S. troops in Jordan and for the other troops who were wounded. The President and I will not tolerate attack on U.S. forces, and we will take all necessary actions to defend the U.S. and our troops. Now, at this important time, I'm glad to be back at the Pentagon. I feel good and am recovering well, but still recovering. And I appreciate all the good wishes that I've received thus far.